moment in Frank Wildhorn's Jekyll and Hyde, the usually heartbroken Lucy gets to show her darker and sassier side.